Within a class team, teachers can create, track, and review assignments for their students within the Assignments tab. Once you're in the Assignments tab, select Create. You have the choice of creating a new assignment, a quiz with Microsoft Forms, or use an existing assignment again. When you create a new assignment, you will enter a title, choose a category for the assignment so it's easy to search later, include instructions for the assignment, attach any document, link, OneNote page that you want students to use for the assignment. Set points for the assignment. If you have a rubric for the assignment, you can add it as well. And set a due date for the assignment. When you are ready for students to see the assignment, you can select Assign. Once you have created the assignment, you can select to see which students have submitted their work for review.